So he makes this beautiful filling, and it's a proprietary recipe. Not even I know the recipe.
Okay.
So, but you can see everything's made by hand. Every day we make it from scratch. So
what goes in there?
So in here is ground pork, and then he makes the broth, which is gelatinized. So when they steam it, the soup becomes liquid.
Got it.
And that's what makes the soup dumplings.
That's what it is, because I love that. Whenever I come here, you have to crack it with a spoon, and then like the soup.
But the real trick to this dish is the dough, because the dough has to be able to expand and keep the liquid in.
What kind of dough is it, or what is just regular dough?
It's,
anywhere?
It's a special dough. Secret dough.
See, secret dough. I'm Italian. I like that. Okay.
So
and
she.
You make
so
it
yeah. So she.
Rounds.
So she hand does everyone. You know.
Got
and
it.
So and then we can watch. Lucy, I'm not very good at this. The dough is so much pliability that my body temperature is naturally warmer, and it melts in my hand, and I'm not fast enough to control it.
Really? Wait, so you're too hot? Oh, and I'm naturally cold.
Yes.
I'd be a great dough pincher.